This is the Wound Warriors premiere.
Kevi on the beat.
Yeah, yo. Okay. You know who it is. Veiny P on the track. Capillary Kev on the ones and twos. Tourniquet Tom, where you at?
Hey, yo.
Let's go.
Just got the word from my doctor. He said I had a VI and it looks pretty nasty. But I don't know what that means.
Yeah, yeah.
He told me look at the inside of my right leg. I look down and see a flat, weirdly shaped wound that looks red and beefy. And it made me say ew.
Okay.
He said the drainage was heavy. He told me that it was necessary to go.
It won't stop.
Oh.
It won't stop.
He told me it was urgent. So I got up and followed him out the door. He said, I'll drive, let's go. That's when he told me, he said,
rap, rap, rap. Don't mean to get you down, but it's venous insufficiency.
Rap, rap, rap.
I said, yeah, I know, doc, that's what you told me.
Rap, rap, rap.
But what the hell is venous insufficiency?
Rap, rap, rap.
Anything we can do, then his eyes lit up as he told me.
Rap, 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 rap. Rap, rap, rap.
When we got to the ER, the nurses wanted to find out a little more info about me. So they took my history.
Okay.
I told them about my heavy, achy pain. And from a 1 to 10, it was a 3 to 4 only.
Okay.
That got better with resting.
Yeah, yeah.
High activity, no hypertension, and I suffer from obesity. And I don't have incontinence, but I once had a DVT. The nurse said, oh no, to an ABI now to screen for a DVT. The results came back as a normal 0.9. That sure was a close call, but we can
rap, rap, rap. Don't mean to get you down, but it's venous insufficiency.
Rap, rap, rap.
I said, yeah, I know, doc, that's what you told me.
Rap, rap.
But what the hell is venous insufficiency?
Rap, rap, rap.
Anything we can do, then his eyes lit up as he told me.
Rap, 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 rap. Rap, rap,
rap. Watch out, the big wound's ridiculous. They did a venous filling time and turned Ellingberg testing. Wow, I kept leaving puddles on the ground. They stuffed an alginate and debrided all around. I was ready for compression, ain't that the truth? Said if I walked, Mark could wear an Una boot. I told him I couldn't do that because I was just too old. Multi-layer it is and four bandages were unrolled. Say, wrap me up, showed me how to. They said change it every week, it'll definitely help you. Wow, what else can you guys do? Maybe use some meat stim and help heal these tissues. Yes, please, give me more dressing. This peri-wound maceration is not helping. Educate me more on what you recommend. This ulcer's gotta go as soon as it can.
Rap, rap, rap. Don't mean to get you down, but it's venous insufficiency.
Rap, rap.
I said, yeah, I know, doc, that's what you told me.
Rap, rap, rap.
But what the hell is venous insufficiency?
Rap, rap, rap.
Anything we can do, then his eyes lit up as he told me.
Rap, 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 rap.
Take that, use compression, rap. Get the blood moving up and don't let it fall back. Take that, use compression, wrap. Get the blood moving up and don't let it fall back. Take that, use compression, wrap. Get the blood moving up and don't let it fall back. Take that, use compression, wrap. Get the blood moving up and don't let it fall back.
And do your wheelchair now. Do your wheelchair now. And do your figure eight. Do your figure eight. Do your figure eight. Do your figure eight. Now do the Unabu. Do the Unabu. Walk away. Walk away. Walk away,
and cut.